The correct usage is age here, not time, for the right meaning of the sentence. So option B can be eliminated. During an age in which, during an age leads to a different meaning. You know, the age, the historical way, you know, the age of wisdom, the stone age, the modern age. During an age tends to convey that kind of a message, and in which just makes the sentence longer. We have better choices downstairs. A can be eliminated. In an age, again, this also conveys the same meaning. At an age is the right meaning. It conveys that the person, Paul Morphy, at an age did something else. So in an age should also be eliminated. When he was young as most children learning basics of chess, this is very wordy and awkward. Option D just does the trick. At an age when most children learn basics of chess, Paul Morphy, the chess prodigy, had beaten many professional chess players. You can't eliminate option D. This is the best choice.